20 milliliters. Okay. Two, three, one, two, Schrödinger's solution, solve the crystal. goes. Room temperature. The bees. Cold. Same amount has been added, approximately. Okay. Control is the A's. The B's. Obviously, I must have put a little more iron nitrate in that one than this one, but I think it's still doable. We can observe what's happening here. Room temperature. So let's put this. Here's our warm water. Actually, I'm going to do this. Place this. Place these both in so you can see before. So we can do images later. Before. 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 Before the warm water. After. And again, the controls are here. Obviously, the control is a little bit darker. So let's see. Not necessarily looking at the particles inside, but let's compare colors. No. So, A, obviously darker. This one's the darker of the two. So I'll plunge it back in. And I'm gonna leave you in the hot. Just difference in the colors now. Compared to the control. Okay. This B is the cold B. This B, cold B, warm B, obviously major difference. Okay. So warm and cold, and the control is here. So this is the middle. I'd say this is the darker, this is the lighter, this is the control. So looks like in the situation where it gets cooler, it gets darker. When it gets warmer, it gets lighter. at room temperature here, the A, obviously it's kind of in the middle. Okay, so I'll let you determine if the reaction is endothermic or exothermic based on that.